Canadian fashion mogul Peter Nygaard was arrested Monday night and is being held here at the Remand Center in Winnipeg after being indicted on 9 charges, including sex trafficking and racketeering in the U.S. Nygaard was arrested by RCMP Monday night at the request of the United States under the Extradition Act. A news release from the United States Attorney's Office for the Southern District of New York says the charges involve at least dozens of victims in the U.S., Canada, and Nygaard's private island in the Bahamas, as well as other locations over a 25-year period. The release reads in part, Nygaard frequently targeted women and minor-aged girls who came from disadvantaged economic backgrounds and/or who had a history of abuse. He controlled his victims through threats, false promises of modeling opportunities and other career advancement, financial support, and by other coercive means. The 79-year-old has denied similar allegations in a class action lawsuit involving 57 women, instead blaming it on a feud with his billionaire neighbor in the Bahamas. The lawsuit is currently on hold in the U.S. Nygaard stepped down as chairman of his company after the FBI and police raided his offices in New York City last February. Today, Nygaard's lawyer did ask the court for a publication ban, but Justice Sheldon Lanchberry denied the ban and ordered Nygaard be held at the Winnipeg Remand Center until his next court appearance on January 13th. In Winnipeg, Mark Neufeld, City News.